The double helical structure of the DNA molecule partly depends on hydrogen bonding between the strands. This is true.